Hey, what's up, you guys? Back at it again with another video. Let's let this airplane go by. Today, I got a special review. I got an MCM Belt for you guys to review. The cognac color. Cognac. It's cognac. That nice little brown, you know what I'm saying? It's cognac. Hennessy brown. It's cognac. It comes in this nice little dust bag. I always put this belt inside the dust bag every time I'm done using it so I can keep it, you know, nice and clean, you know what I'm saying? As you should. This belt cost $295 plus tax. I think it's like $20 extra for the tax. I don't know why they're taxing, but taxing is tax. So I got this belt at Bloomingdales. Hopefully you guys got a Bloomingdales. If you guys are watching this video, go visit Bloomingdales. They got a lot of nice little designer clothing and belts and shoes and all the nice little things. So I got this about 5 to 6 months ago. So this is about 6 months later after use, and this is how it looks. I try to keep it clean. So it's not too scratched up. It still looks pretty good to me, you know what I'm saying? So this is 6 months of use. Also, I noticed that it's not that stained right here on the leather. A lot of brown leather, light colored leathers get stained when you put them on with new jeans. The jeans kind of let go some ink and kind of stains the belts. But honestly, this is some high quality shit. So it hasn't got, it has not gotten a single stain. I always wear a lot of black jeans, so there should be some black stains here, and there's actually nothing. I just ordered the red color, so it's gonna be coming in about a week. The red one looks freaking amazing. What I really like about this belt is that it is reversible. Or you could either wear it with the brown, or you could just pull it a little bit, flip it around, and you got a nice black belt. You know what I'm saying? This is gonna be a clean little look. You wanna go out somewhere, look kind of fancy and classy, and you don't wanna be really popping out there with the brown. You go with the black. You know, simple, classy, it's only right. If you buy this inside the store, they offer to cut the belt for you to give you that perfect fit. The belt itself is some high quality leathers. You can tell that this belt is gonna last you a couple years. Stitching is superb. Everything about this belt is just pure high quality. So I recommend you guys, if you guys want a belt, go ahead and get an MCM belt. They're high quality, they look clean, they're classy, and it's only right. Stay tuned for more reviews. GQ Connoisseur here. Until next time, let's get it.